Snapper needs no introduction. It's the Acorn Electron's version of the ever-popular Pac-Man. In the 1980s, this game was every bit as impressive as the arcade version. In fact, it probably convinced all those youngsters who'd been pumping 10p pieces into the Pac-Man machine down the arcade that they really needed a home computer. Right, you all know how this goes, so goodness knows why I'm explaining it. It's you versus four ghosts. You've got to collect all of the dots, the four power pills, and you've got to eat as many bonus fruits as you can to increase your score. What I like about Snapper is, it really is timeless, isn't it? It's still being remade for practically every mobile phone or iPod that comes out, and it's still made now in exactly the same way, with exactly the same screen layouts. Whether you're playing it on the Electron or the PC, if you like it, this game is always going to be great.